623 pages. I just gotta print off these summaries, drop them off, go home, take the day off, sleep. God, I need sleep. Is it Monday already? Because that means Monday Night Football. You just fucking work, please, you bastard. Not connected. What the there. Now print. Smart tech, my ass. On! Dear Xerox, god of printers, I beseech of thee, plant me just one page. That's all that I ask. You can't leave me like this!
It's time to take you apart.
Yes,
I like to be honest, Mike. Good for business. And I'll be honest. I've got a problem. The Willard Report? It was supposed to be on my desk at 7. It's already 7:05. Should I be worried?
No, it's, just... The printer.
What? That old thing? I love that printer. Put passion behind every sheet of paper it fed. Do you know what I mean by doing your job with some passion, Mike?
Yeah, I just...
Good. If only others would show that kind of passion. Mike, so what's the problem?
There is no problem.
That's it!
You. No, you don't, you tolerating son of a bitch! Fuck, man! What am I even doing? I do not get paid enough for this.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just trying to murder my printer.
A Monday then.
Yeah, don't worry about me. Gonna make it look like an accident.
Okay. Good luck with that. Have a nice day.
Yeah. Will do. I think I have an idea that'll help us both out.
Mike, do you have the Southward report ready?
Sure do.
I hope we won't have a repeat of our last problem.
We won't. Took me some time to figure out how to understand your printer. But, once I figured that out, it just hums right along.
What do you mean by that?
I've got the software reports in front of me. I'll bring them right over.
Don't bother. I'll send Donna over to pick the hairy copies.
Three copies.
It was supposed to be two, you dick.
Funeral is over, and all the tears are dried up. Niggas hanging tape on the cut, getting fired up. Looking for the nigga who pulled his pistol on my homie. An eye for an eye, so now your life is what you owe me. Look deep into the eyes of your motherfucking killer. I want you to witness your motherfucking murder, nigga. And since you wants to kill, then your ass has got to fry. But ain't no police, therefore your ass has got to die. We play the game for keeps, and if you slept, I guess you sleep. You shouting the fucking that your ass is 6 feet deep. Cause where I come from, yo, everybody's got a cat. And niggas try your ass just to see where you got your heart at. And if your shit is flimsy, then your ass is gonna bend. And like I said before, there'll be no tears in the end. I'm rolling through your hood and now my heart is filled with anger. You at your sister's house and now your sister's life's in danger.
By a total stranger.